Welcome to the Morningstar Manager Checkup, where we start with the First State Global Listed Infrastructure Fund. Lead manager Peter Mani has more than 20 years of experience in the infrastructure and utilities sector, and he's backed on this offering by co-manager Andrew Greenup. The team approach aims to deliver a combination of inflation-protected income and capital growth through a diversified portfolio of infrastructure stock. And the team actually has a broader view of the definition of the sector than many of their peers. And through bottom-up analysis, they look for a high-quality mispriced opportunity while being very mindful of macroeconomic, geopolitical, and regulatory risk and their potential impact on the overall portfolio. The approach has resulted in excellent risk-adjusted return over long and short period, and we have therefore reaffirmed the fund rating of bronze. Next is the Fidelity American Special Situation, which has been run by Angel Agudo since 2012. Agudo looks for undervalued companies where, in his view, there is strong relative upside and limited downside potential. Typically, he will start with the worst case scenario for each investment, and he will look for sufficient downside protection and a margin of safety in the valuation. And we think this is a key part in his portfolio management risk. Under Agudo's watch, returns have been very strong on absolute and relative basis, and we have reaffirmed the fund's rating of bronze. Last but not least is the Worldwide Healthcare Investment Trust, which is managed by OrbiMed. Manager Samuel Isley and Sven Boro bring a number of years of industry experience to the management of this fund, and they will look for companies with innovation, undervalued product in the pipeline, high-quality management, and strong financial. Like many of their peers in the sector, the fund is diversified across the healthcare spectrum with a combination of relatively defensive segments like medical devices and high-growth areas like small cap biotech. 2016 has been a difficult year for this fund and many of their peers, as healthcare funds have suffered from indiscriminate sell-off on the back of political rhetoric. However, the fund's long track records remain very strong, and the fund benefits from a long tenure manager and a very disciplined investment approach. And we have therefore maintained the fund's Morningstar analyst rating of silver.